wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best Bluetooth speakers for audiophiles. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Peachtree Audio Deep Blue Sky features two 3-inch mid-range drivers, two 1-inch tweeters, and a long excursion 6.5-inch woofer. It's powered by a potent 440-watt amplifier, which sometimes seems to forget its own strength, causing occasional bouts of distortion. It includes a remote and also has analog inputs. However, it prioritizes volume over fidelity. At number 9, the Bluesound Pulse Mini 2i boasts a dual-band Wi-Fi engine to ensure a steady connection to your network. This prevents you from having to deal with the string of sudden mid-song skips, lags, and buffering pauses. It promises a quick and painless setup, and you can pair two together for stereo, but its dynamics are disappointing. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Audio Engine HD3 is equipped with Kevlar woofers and silk tweeters. It's capable of impressive power, but it can also wow you with details in quieter moments. It's offered in 4 colors and provides a USB input as well. However, there's no way to turn the Bluetooth off. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Bluetooth speakers for audiophiles, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, for such a compact unit, the Audio Pro Add-on C3 delivers clarity free from sibilance or piercing harshness. While its small footprint, reasonable price, and tonal accuracy are good, it must be acknowledged that its 25-watt amp falls short on volume. One charge can last for 15 hours, and it's tough despite its size, but the companion app is a bit clunky. Moving up our list to number 6, the KEF LSX are ideal for those looking for a compact desktop solution. They come preloaded with Spotify and Tidal streaming services and can be connected to a subwoofer for additional bass response. They can also connect via Wi-Fi and offer 160-degree surround sound. However, they are more effective in small spaces. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Audio Engine A5 Plus deliver a deep, rich bass and an evenness throughout the entire frequency spectrum. They boast a decent connection range and don't add any tonal coloration. They deliver a good sound even without a subwoofer. At number 4, with 1-inch titanium tweeters and ported 6.5-inch woofers, these Klipsch The Sixes deliver studio quality sound with a small footprint. This is thanks to their custom-engineered amplifier, which is designed around the speakers, maximizing system performance. They're equipped with a built-in phono preamp, a subwoofer output, and multiple input options. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, though the Bookshelf Audio Engine HD6 might be a bit sluggish in terms of power, they make up for it with excellent mids and highs. They're available in black, white, cherry, and walnut finishes. They feature a 150-watt amplifier and are solidly built and well-protected. They deliver high-fidelity audio. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Bluetooth speakers for audiophiles, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, though the Edifier S2000 Pro are bulky, they deliver a rich sound for a very reasonable price. Their slick remote offers 4 EQ modes. These are excellent at the high end and equipped with RCA and auxiliary inputs. They're backed by a 2-year warranty. And taking the top spot on our list, the AirPulse A300 Pro are bookshelf style reference quality speakers. With a 240-watt peak output, they'll fill almost any living space, and their lossless aptX HD codec ensures you receive a high-quality signal. Both of them are active, and they come with a built-in digital audio interface, finished in a walnut wood veneer. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Bluetooth speakers for audiophiles, or simply click beneath this video.